Dear students, solution for the given problem is solution from the given data. We know that d is equal to